Governor Abbott holds a press conference on what the government of Texas is doing in response to the winter storm here in the state of Texas.